ever going to c2e2. Went and bailed. This guy is the only one I got. Rainy as hell. I think I put on the other. He's smoking the chiba. You smelled it.
God. I don't like the weather. Like, it's a complete fashion piece. Like, I'm looking at it now straight down. Here's a girl with green boots. Or bluish green teal.
Chicks like wearing boots.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
They like wearing boots. They like doing that stuff. That's what girls do.
That's what I'm saying.
Guys do that too. Well, the guys that are all into them. No, yeah, I think, in my opinion, it's the ones that are into the dressing up and looking nice, I guess. I don't know. Everybody dresses differently.
I didn't get these shoes because these shoes are.
You can buy those shoes like at the mall.
Yeah. That's why you want to go get some clothes today?
No.
Look at her, she's mad. Oh, she's angry, she's like. Da, 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 da. And then the guy's probably like saying, shut up. That's a great drink.
I need to listen to something.
Who is this?
I don't know. Random music there, but I'm. Like a radio.
Sounds like.
But I'm not a machine head. Usually I don't. I just put on like something or a different radio. This one right here. Just some random radio.
So whatever happened with whatever his name.
Angela?
Yeah. He said no. Where's he working?
Works at 4.
Oh, okay.
He's jiggling around too much.
I like this sweater. I always like this sweater. This sweater's nice. You like it?
It looks like a regular sweater to me, Rolly.
Yeah, it's nice. It's fancy. It's nice little fancy jet sweater.
Let's see if this works. Oh, good. My thing's so freaking thick now. Traffic already. Finally made it out of there. Look at Catwoman. Because it's like, you know, those are made it, Rolly. What about the Predator? See, it would have been nice. It would have been cool if Michael came. We would have took pictures with the baby and all that stuff. But no, everybody wants to be a knucklehead. I'm gonna take a picture of Black Cat over here. I'm gonna ask her if she can pick me up. Hey, can I take a picture of you? Yeah, absolutely. Hold it this guy.
Not much, man. How about yourself?
Pretty good.
What time
you get here? My brother Rolando?
Hey, Rolando. Nice. I just got here. I got here like around 11.
What?
Before 11, actually.
We just got here. We're just like...
Parking, I heard, was insane.
I mean, we went into... we're in C now.
Oh, okay.
C, so, B. So, yeah. So, I guess we're through all of them.
Well, I guess A, you need passing. You need passing A now. I didn't... That wasn't...
I picked mine at Will Car. I just sold my ticket. My brother didn't show up. So I went in the car and I'm like, hey, anybody want a ticket for $20? And they went.
Nice.
I don't know. I think some people like, they kind of freaked out. Like, you know what they say, $15? And it's like
$35. Oh, yeah. You lost like about $35. You lost like
$15. Yeah. Just got my brother be like, my money back.
I got another pants for $5. So I'll join you guys. They actually sell guys to see it. I bought them.
Oh, yeah?
They sell Revolution stuff here, man, so I'm like, yeah. Revolution has their own booth.
But is it, like, in there, or?
In there.
Oh, okay. So.
They have some beer stands, and then Revolution has its own, like, promotional booth and shit. I got nothing else to do. If you guys want me to join you for a bit.
I'm just walking around, man. This is my first time here.
Oh, look at that, man. You love it.
I want to take pictures with everybody now.
Yeah, I
thought. Oh, you came yesterday?
Yeah, I'm here for 3 days, so.
Oh, okay.
I was going to ask you,
$13, but it came with a beer and a mug.
Can I just get the beer?
Yeah, it cost like $8 or so. About the same you spent at the bar?
In the bar.
Yeah. I bought the mug because I bought the mug. And the refills are cheaper and 20 ounces as opposed to 16. But the 4 ounces can make a difference. Yeah, they have a cosplay contest. They actually have some very solid stuff.
I don't think we're gonna stay that long. We're gonna be here for a minute, but not too long.
I'm pretty much gonna stay until like 7.
We're probably gonna go around just to like make sure.
Whale.
Oh, where is it? All the way by the end over there. There's one stand right there. Right over there by the end. There's a packed line though, because people are drinking. I wish I had gum now.
I told you.
Such is life.
Hopefully you'll find someone else equally as drunk.
Oh, dude, there's people like already wasted here. I saw like two or three people that are already on their fourth or fifth beer. Maybe look, even most people are happy with pretzels.
Probably gonna look bad. I don't even know if it's recording or not. Oh wait, now it is. It should be. Ah, I'm strapped into this. Yeah, no one's not paying attention. I just want to do it just so I can have some chair. I don't think we should have brought it. I guess, I would see us taking the baby here. You know, it's gonna be, I think he'll really like it, especially when he gets older, when he like starts to like some sort of Iron Man or Superman, something like that. You know, I mean, for the first time ever coming to some place like this, it's really fun, even though I'm really not interested in a lot of things. Maybe a cool sword, but. Still nothing I would want to buy. I like how they're like trying to make sure all this is good. Everybody wants to go over here. Happy with them. it again, only if I had more people. I'm just too old. Just too old for this crap. But first time was fun. No complaining. Bass lines moving, make a rock, a muffin.